Like, it kind of came out on the spatula, but if anything, I feel like it just, like, loosened it up inside.
Everyone was screaming at me in the comment section to take off the stopper. Words and opinions were heard. So that is what we're gonna do. All right, I'm gonna use these tweezers. It's like a rubber stopper. Oh, it's kind of coming out. Gotta dig a little deeper. It's coming. Oh, ah! That didn't work yet. You don't have to jump. Ah! Oh my god, wait, I flung it somewhere. That might be a problem. I actually have no idea where that went. I have to rewatch the footage to see where it launched to. And I actually was looking for like 15 minutes. It was on the floor behind me. Is this how surgeons feel when they finish a procedure? I feel so accomplished. Put our spatty back in there. Oh yeah, see, and then all the product comes out. You guys were right once again.